How are you all? So, today we are going to read a story and name of the story is Being Obedient. What does obedient mean? Obedient means when you are listening to your elders and you are respecting them, following their instructions, rules and commands. That is being obedient. This is a story of a little girl, Anu. One day, Anu found out from the school diary the birthday of her dear Sumi ma'am. It was her great desire to greet her ma'am before everyone. So, she started the preparations. Next day, Anu was waiting for school bus. It was Sumi ma'am's birthday. When she boarded the bus and after a while, her school bus stopped at the traffic signal. She said impatiently, "Oh, signal? My God, how long should we wait here? Will I be able to wish my ma'am first?" At the same time, Anu was watching the long queue of vehicles that observe the traffic rules so strictly. And then she thought, when all of us obey the rules, there will be peace and order in the society. Suddenly, Principal Prakash Sir's words echoed in her ears that obedience is an important value. Those who obey will enjoy peace and joy in their life. When we obey the rules at home, school, playground, and other public places, there will be order and peace everywhere. Anu was in deep thought. Whom should we obey? We should obey our parents, teachers, friends, elders, and sometimes we should obey our youngster as well. All throughout her bus journey, Anu was thinking only about obedience. Here you will see a beautiful sentence by Saint Chavra. Dear children, fear God, love and respect your parents. Let us pray. O God, teach me to obey, make me an obedient child.